Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another day, of Inktober 2023. And as you saw, it is day 25, where we've only got 6 more days left until the end of this month and the end of this challenge. It's a challenge. And as you saw, the day's prompt is dangerous. I have got something already in mind. I've got a reference up that I could only think of as I was trying to do something on the cliff edge, as a dangerous cliff edge. But as I was thinking, there's this one piece of art that I always stuck in my mind. And that was a cover art from, or an album cover art from Korn. The actual Following the Leader was the name of the album, and oh my god, that is sort of inspired me greatly. I have been work today. I've had a little nap, so I'm a little bit later today. And yeah, I'm going to be getting on drawing that illustration today. I don't know if I'm going to do it if I'm going to do any justice, but I've got the idea, I've got it down here, and I'm going to attempt to draw a close enough picture to it today. I'm aiming for about an hour, as I always do, so if I don't get it completely finished, what I'll do is I'll come back in November, as I always do, and give it some colour and a little bit of shade or whatever else it may need for that picture. But yeah, like I said, we've got some music playing. Hopefully it's non-copyright, you never know with these days. If you want to let me know what you think of it so far, or not, what you think and when you want to chat to me in the live stream, we are live on Twitch. But if you're watching on the YouTube channel, then obviously you can let me know in the comments. Otherwise, guys, I'm going to get rid of my face and go back to the digital platform that I'm using, which is called Krita, K-R-I-T-A, and you can get it free for yourself if you want to have a go. But otherwise, let's get on with it.
Thank you. when we're like trying to mass analyze.
You know, it doesn't matter if you choose life.
Where will the future of computing start?
The quantum revolution, supercomputing.
We'll be right back.
Okay, I think I'm actually done. I was going to add more to it, like little more children in, because there is pictures. There is more children in the pictures of Goku on to do the thing. We play the hopscotch, which is what the numbers are. But I am not going to go true to the picture. I'm going to go as far as I think I'm able to do today. For the short period of time that I'm going to give myself to do this one today. but yeah, there is my rendition of the Korn album art. I would like to put more into that, but I don't think I've got it in me today, because I said I went to work today, so I'm a little bit tired. I am going to leave it here. Obviously, I will come back and add a little bit of colour and shade and bits and bobs where I think I might need it. I might even polish up the little girl dancing or hopscotching at the end. But I'm just going to leave it as a silhouette for now, because I think it leads to that impact that I was trying to achieve. But otherwise, guys, hopefully you have enjoyed this one. Let me know if you have in the comments, or hit that follow and subscribe if you're new. I will be back again, not tomorrow, because I am working a late shift tomorrow. So I'll be back on, what day is it today? Day 27. What I'll try and do is combine the 2 days, because obviously I'll miss tomorrow, and because I just won't have time to do it. And I will do those 2 days, the 26th and 27th, so together. That's if I can. If I can't, then I'll just obviously just miss the day out. Yeah, thank you very much for watching, guys. And I will be back again in 2 days' time to do another illustration go towards Inktober 2023. If you have enjoyed it, once again, leave a like by leaving a thumbs up, or just give me a like in the comments. And hit that follow and subscribe. Otherwise, check out all the other entries if you're catching back. And I will see you again when I see you again. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.